Come on. Chase after me. I said chase after me, bitch. Oh, well, that was the wrong thing. I didn't mean to press that.
What happened there? I was trying to...
I pressed the wrong thing.
Under the thing so that,
I'll see if I can. Come on. Come over here. I'm right behind you. Hey, bitch. Just gonna... I'm, like, literally just walking behind you. Hey, boo!
I missed the window! I missed the window! I thought you couldn't jump out on that side. I missed the window.
Come on.
Good job.
Come on. Chase me.
I really don't like that the spider can just put you in a fucking web cocoon and insta-kill you.
Yeah, it's real annoying.
Right, okay, I'm leading the hunter away. Well, hunter's down me.
Oh. I'm dead.
My cockiness got the better of me. Oh, now they've teleported on my ass. Fuck off.
But then after they hit me, they didn't web me for like 10 seconds either.
Let's go.
I'm convinced it's a bot, but the spider is just that good.
Adam, seaweed is cool. Seaweed is fun. It makes its food from the rays of the sun.
Followed me into the room I went into, but I went down and you went past.
I was not paying attention, honestly, so I'm sorry.
Adam, I think we're making a clerical error here. Wait, you two of you can...
Yeah, perfume is down in the other world.
Yeah, this was a bad idea, guys. Hello there, guys. How's it going?
You hit me, but you didn't hit me with your best shot. Fire away.
Oh, hello, dungeon. Good to know that's where you are. Aw, that definitely should have hit you, I think. At least on my screen. Oh, it does work this way. Hey, guys.
Let us roll.
It's just, like, easy listening. Bye! Get out.
Welcome to the dungeon.
Oh, wow.
We got fun and games.
Get out. What are you getting there? Thank you.
What sort of stuff that's a bit grim?
Ah! Right.
Yay.
Open sesame.
Adam, come get in the head. It's important.
Oh no, we must leave.
Quickly, we can quickly.
To make it last longer, because obviously in America they have much longer to travel, like to make the bars travel in comparison to the UK. I was too busy talking about chocolate and I got downed. I just don't like the taste. I've never liked the taste. I remember when I went in New York when I was like 12. Ugh. And had Hershey's Kisses for the first time, and it was bloody horrible.
Jack, help.
Oh, it...
Help me. Thank you.
Ugh. I was trying to, and when I pressed it, it said, being healed by, and I was like, okay.
Oh, well.
Maybe I'm trying.
I used my self-heal last time, so I was gonna bait so that I would get chaired this time, and it just didn't...
Nope! Oh, I'm sorry, I tried.
Ow! Ugh! Great Fanta is obviously the most supreme Fanta. End of discussion! Walk away! Come on, Adam!
You got this! Find the dungeon. There it is. Go, 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 go!
I played a risky game. Now I'm getting punished. Da-dum, 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 da-dum. Pa-pow! Da 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 pa-pow! Pa-pow!
What does pa-pow mean?
I don't know! But I'm saying it!
Apparently. layers, this map. Could be anything.
He's lunch.
Run away!
I just heard that echo.
No. Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
You warping bastard! Ruby, that was your opportunity. Oh, you did it. Never mind. On my screen, they're like, nobody got out of the chair. And I was so confused.
Ruby. Well, there's no time, Ruby.
Yep. Because that happened. I was trying to prevent that from happening. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Glad to be the bunker for this round. Nice.
No!
Is this the way to Amarillo? Every night I've been hugging my pillow, dreaming dreams of Amarillo, and sweet Marie who waits for me.
No! You leave me alone! Oh, you bastard! Oh my god. Adam, right, you're not sleeping in the bed tonight. I hate you. I'm fuming. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you.
Son of a bitch, I was trying to pest me.
Who wants to die today?
I thought the warp had a fucking cooldown.
Oh, look at you, you camping little shit.
Yeah, I could get there within a matter of seconds.
No!
I watched that happen. I was like, Ruby, you played late, honey.
You've made a name.
No, I have literally no idea.
Oh, hello. How are you?
Hi there.
How was your day?
It's pretty good. It's been having fun. Away from you.
You will get out. I can't get there in time.
Aha.
Oh, no! Ugh!